All right, what's up, everyone? In this Cable Phones here. I'm just gonna show. I just wanted to basically make this video to show that we have this new like growing system instead of like growing like say usually you go and get marijuana. You go to a field, you pick it, you take it, you get it processed, and then you go and sell it. Well, in this one, we're gonna buy seeds. We're gonna go to the field. We're gonna grow the shit. Wherever the field was at, I think the field was like, I can't even remember where the field was at. We'll have to find it. I'm pretty sure the weed field is like somewhere down here. There it is, cannabis field. We're gonna go to the cannabis field, we're gonna grow our cannabis, and then we're gonna bring it back to the dealer and sell the shit. Which the dealer was gonna be. I think there's one over here somewhere. There he is, the drug dealer. He's your neighborhood drug dealer. All right, so let's get this video started off with checking out some of the seeds that we can buy. Well, this is the Admiral Gaming server. This is something new that Aaron's been working on, and yeah, I'm pretty excited for it. So basically, everything is like turnaround profit. So basically, I spend money to make money. I've done olive seeds, and you can make some pretty decent money. Like, these are legal things you can do to make pretty good money. The opium, of course, and the cannabis seeds are not going to be legal. And of course, that's why they cost the most. Unfortunately, right now you can't actually use any of the drugs, so you can only get them and sell them. And again, like I said, very unfortunate because I like to actually just use the shit when I get the shit. So. We're just going to start out with like 10 if we can. Yeah. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna get as many as I fucking can carry. Right now. No. Oh, yep, I'm broke. Okay. So, 18. I have 18. Let's head to the field. And I know you guys aren't gonna wanna watch this whole shit, so we're gonna skip ahead and I'll see you guys at the field. Odd place for a field to be, but whatever. Let me check it out. Maybe if we're lucky, there'll be already some shit growing there. We can just scoop that right up. Great. Right? I would love it. Looks like everything has been picked around here. Now we gotta walk around. Try to plant all the shit. So the thing with these fields, though, they need to be laid out a little bit better. I know. I can tell. Just mainly so you know exactly where you're planting something and like what's next to it and if you can plant one near it. You know what I mean? this way you know where you're planting, I think it would be better. But still, this system is still cool. I like it. Funny, because, like, honestly, I could plant some seeds. Go somewhere, come back. Now the question, see, now again, the question is, like, how much space do you have where you're growing at before, you know what I mean, like, you run out of space? That, not sure of. Not only that, if you're not the only person growing, someone else can kind of, you gotta watch your shit, someone else can kind of come up and just start planting on top of your shit, or stealing your plants. Alright, so is that all my seeds? Let's see. Yep, that's all my seeds. Alright, so we'll wait for these to grow. As you notice, they're already starting a little bit here. Look at that cute little thing. Look at it. It's gonna be a nice bug. Alright, so while that does that, I'm gonna go and, I'm gonna go check out one of these markets over here, this rifle thing over here, and then we'll come back. Oh yeah. Now let's see, I had 18 of these, right? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. About 18, alright. Let's start harvesting. Really? Not even use it. Thank you. full again. Yep. Trying to make sure I get all the buds, not leave any, even though I'm probably going to end up losing some, because I can't carry anymore, unless I'm dropping some shit. The car is full of gas. I honestly hate to waste these, but I'm gonna make more money off the what the weed. So $850 times two dropped right there. Just to grab what fucking is probably like $1,000 per right here. Alright, so leaving that shit, let's go. Go to the drug dealer. See how much we've made after all this endeavor. Yeah, let's not do that. I don't want to fucking die getting here with some armor glitch. Okay, so we can sell the shit to this guy. Good. Good. There we go. And we made 21,000 off of that lot. Looks like we got a little bit more in the car. Let's go ahead and get that out. So 32,000. Not bad. But there you go. That's how your growing system works here. Buy seeds, plant seeds, sell products, make money. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Go to the boom, 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 boom. All done. Alright, so yeah, I mean, it's still, again, the server is still in some beta testing. Of course, there's some shit that needs to be fixed, some things that need to be done. And right now, this is one of the only real ways to make money, is to do the farming and stuff. We're going to try to implement the thing back in, I hope, with jobs and such. So... good luck, civilians.